Aren't you a skilled one?
Wow, so dashing.
That was amazing!
Nice work. I can always count on you, Adol. What was that thing anyway? Looked like a tentacle from some kind of giant squid.
What's happening?
word. Must men be so disgusting, tactless, and so domineering, too?
Yes, just like him.
There. I suppose I kept you waiting long enough. We should introduce ourselves at least. My name is Laxia of House Roslyn, a noble family of Garmin. The ship I was traveling on sailed, and I was cast adrift until I came ashore here. Now, who are you? Judging from your garb, you must have been a sailor aboard the Lombardia. Try to fool me. I narrowly escaped that disaster with my life. As a member of the Lombardia's crew, you need to tell me exactly what happened out there. You said your name was Adol, correct? So, you're telling me that these giant tentacles attacked and destroyed our ship? Me to believe such a bizarre story? How big a fool do you think me to be? Oh, wait a minute. Do my eyes deceive me? Why do you remind me of... Beast? When did they... No need. I don't need to be protected by the likes of you. I, Laxia von Roswell, shall enter the fray.
Thank you.
ocean as far as the eye can see. Where on earth are we? Hopefully there is a settlement nearby.
Since we clearly lack horses altogether.